Hello and welcome to Prime News with me, Arena. Let's take a look at the Prime News of the day. As assembly elections are just 2 months away, District Election Office gears up to spread awareness on voting. Advocate Amit Palekar on hunger strike as political mudslinging continues between BJP and Goa Forward on illegal structured Old Goa Heritage Site. Mechanist working on Kortali Madkai ferry boat killed in tragic accident while attempting to remove the rope that was stuck in the propeller of the ferry boat. Now the news in detail. The District Election Office is part of an initiative, Systematic Voters Education and Electoral Participation Program, SVVEP, has launched mobile vehicle to spread awareness about the system of EVMs and VVPAT machines used during the elections. SVVEP is a flagship program of Election Commission of India for voters, spreading voter awareness and promoting voter literacy in India. Speaking to media, Deputy Collector and Electoral Registration Officer Vishant Savant informed that this mobile van will create awareness among young voters regarding the function of EVMs, how to cast vote in all five constituencies of Thiswadi Taluka. Savant also appealed to citizens to file their application in inclusion, deletion and correction in electoral rolls at the ongoing Summary Revision 22.
I am Vishant Savant, Deputy Collector and SDM for Penjim. I am also Electoral Registration Officer for 11 Penjim and 12 Taligaon Assembly Constituency. Today, as you all know, we have flagged off EVM and VPAT mobile van. This mobile van will create awareness in entire Thiswadi Taluka at all major locations and important places in all five constituencies which fall in Thiswadi Taluka, like Penjim, Taligaon, Santa Cruz, Sandandre and Kumbharjoa Assembly Constituency. The main purpose is it's a part of sweep activity, sweep in the systematic voters education and electoral participation. As a part of this activity, we will go around all these five constituencies and create awareness, especially among young voters, as to the functioning of EVM and also as to how the vote is to be casted. Similarly, we also have a EVM awareness center at taluka level in Mamledar office. It is in the voters facilitation center. Even our young voters or whoever wants to know or take knowledge about EVM VPAT can come to our center at VFC and take the benefit of this awareness drive, which has been started by our office in coordination with District Election Officer and the Office of Chief Electoral Officer. Also, apart from this, I will also like to appeal through your medium that our Summary Revision 2022 is going on at present. Tomorrow, in fact, is the last day of summary revision, wherein people can file applications for inclusion, deletion and correction in the electoral roll. I will also appeal to the general public and especially young voters to get themselves enrolled in the electoral roll so that they can vote in the upcoming assembly elections 2022. Thank you.
For Prime Video Journalist Sahil Mandrekar, Panjim.
It's turning out to be a game of passing the buck, with BJP and Goa Forward leaders pointing fingers to the other party. While the Chief Minister on Saturday denied that his government has given any permission for any illegal structure, he hinted at a staunch support of the former TCP minister who got all permissions for the construction. Reacting to the Chief Minister's comments on the same, where he hinted at the involvement of the former TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai, Goa Forward Chief stated that the entire blame falls on the entire BJP and can't be passed on to anyone else. He challenged the CM to furnish proof. He said the CM should take action on the issue instead of blaming others. He questioned the Chief Minister, which party does Shaina NC belong to?
Okay. एज फार एज हमें समझून घेतला त्या प्रमाणे हांव तुका परत सांगता दॅट इज अ प्रायव्हेट प्लॉट कोणी तरी तिसऱ्या मनशान विकत घेतला कोण तरी एका पॉलिटिकल पार्टीचोच जो एकेकाळी मंत्री असतो त्याचो घट मनीस ताज्या बरोबरही आसा खंय जो आपूण हात वयर करता आतां म्हाका इन डिटेलान वचपाचें ना बट ताज्या खातीर कोणीतरी नंबरही घेतला त्याका कोणीतरी लायसनही दिला म्हटल्या उपरांत कोण तरी जो आसलो पळय न्ही रे सदोदीत जो पावरींग कोण आसता तेणी कदाचित कितें तरी केला आसतलें हांव तितूर वचना पण म्हाका समजलं त्या प्रमाणे तेणी कन्स्ट्रक्शन लायसनही घेतलेले आणि तेणी परमिशनही घेतलेली त्या वेळार ओके आणि तेणी तें कन्स्ट्रक्शन सुरू केल्लें नो डाऊट जर ते इल्लिगल असत बंद करपाक जाय असत जाल्यार खरें म्हणजे कोणीतरी दिवपाक जाय असले ते दिवंक ना पण आता सगळे जण आंदोलन करता सो वी गव्हर्नमेंट वील ऍक्ट ऑन इट
काल मुख्यमंत्र्यान एक स्टेटमेंट दिला की आदलो टीसीपी मंत्र्याचो एक लागींचो मनीस हो हे कंट्रोवर्शियल स्ट्रक्चर ओल्ड गोवान बांधता म्हण आणि बीजेपी पार्टी अजून काय निवडना आदलो टीसीपी मिनिस्टर म्हणल्यार हांव आणि म्हजो लागींचो जर कोणी मनीस ते स्ट्रक्चर बांधता जाल्यार बीजेपीच्या सरकारान स्पीडीन ते स्ट्रक्चर मोडपाक जाय आशिल्ले कित्याक हांव काय हे बीजेपी सरकारा बरोबर ना आणि बीजेपी म्हजे बरोबर ना म्हाका काय ते खंय आदार करनात आणि हांव काय तांकां आदार करना म्हणटकच आमचेर इतली दया आणि माया कित्याक दाखयता तूं जर तुझ्यान जाता जाल्यार घे एक्शन तुझ्या मनान जर हे गोंयच्या साहेबाक कितें रेस्पेद आसा आणि जर तूं हे गोंयच्या साहेबाक मानता जाल्यार तुवें एक्शन घेवंक जाय आशिल्ली आणि घे एक्शन आणि मागीर उगीच हाजेर ताजेर बॉल घालूंक भोव नाका दुसरो प्रश्न म्हणल्यार असो हे शायना एनसी म्हणून आसा ते खंयचे पार्टीचे पॅनलिस्ट म्हणून टीव्हीचेर दिसता गोवा फॉरवर्ड पार्टीचे काय बीजेपीचे हे फक्त गोंयकार न्ही हे सगळे देशांतल्या लोकांक खबर आहा आणि ते ताका वळखतात ते बीजेपीचे स्पोक्समॅन आणि पॅनलिस्ट आसा म्हणून आशिल्ले म्हण म्हणटकच हाजेर ताजेर घालूंक भोव नाका क्लियर कट जर प्रूव्ह करूंक जाता तुझ्या आल्तानात पॉवर आसा हांवें डेट सांगिल्ल्यो आहा कोणें एप्रुवल दिला कोणाच्या टर्मान हे कन्स्ट्रक्शन स्टार्ट जालां आनी कोणाच्या टर्मान हे कन्स्ट्रक्शन काबार सोंपलां म्हाका ट्राय टू प्रूव्ह मी रॉंग फायल वाचूंक जाय म्हणून सांगू नाका इतले लोक रस्त्यार आयले अजून तुवें फायल वाचूंक ना केन्ना वाचपाक रावला धन तुज्यान जाता जाल्यार हांव खंय चुकला तो सांग हाजो मनीस ताजो मनीस इनवॉल्ड आहा म्हणून तुजी ब्लेम बसना द एन्टायर ब्लेम फॉर allowing the construction of this controversial structure falls on the full BJP government, earlier full BJP government in 2016 and the present full BJP government, Sawantwadi government led by this Pramod Sawant. And who is it? 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 So, Ajay Tajar Galpa Kusnaka, and who is it? Structure support karna. तुझ्या अंदर एक्शन घेऊन जाता एक्शन घे ना जाल्यार सांग की तूं तातूंत इनवॉल्व आहा
ज्या गोंय आमी पळयले ते गोंय म्हाका दाखोवपाक जाय कितली वर्सां जाली हे दोनूय पार्टीच्या सरकारां येवन गोंय जाता तितलो प्रयत्न करता की कशे तरेन विकप आनी गोंयकारांक काबार करप पॅन्डेमिकान लोकांचे धंदे गेले पॅन्डेमिकान लोक भिकेक लागले तुम्ही खंयचोच मिनिस्टर पळयला तो पयशेकार जायत आसा गरीब जाल्लो पळयला ना जाणं हाजे वयल्यान तुमकां दिसून येता की हे सरकारान आशिल्ले आणि नाशिल्ले आणि जॉईन जातले आणि पार्टी कॉलेक्शनां करतले हांची जी पॉलिटिक्स आसा ती स्वार्थाची आसा तेन्ना गोंयकारपण राखपाक एज अ नीज गोंयकार म्हजी देवळां राखपाक म्हजे जागे राखपाक म्हजो चर्ची राखपाक म्हजो गोंयच्या साहेबाक राखपाक हांवें आज एक व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट डिसिजन घेतला ते म्हणजे हांव फाल्यांच्यान सकाळच्यान आमरण उपोशनांत बसतलो हो म्हजो संदेश म्हाका सरकार कडेन पावपाक जाय की जो पर्यंत तुमी कॉन्क्रीट स्टेप्स घेवचे ना लिगल प्रोसेस दाखोवचे ना जो पर्यंत डॉक्युमेंट भायर सरचो ना टू शो दॅट यू आर रिवोकिंग ऑल द लायसन्सीस and the permissions granted to the structure ani te modpacho jo paryant complete concrete procedure amka disun yochana to paryant hav annacho ekui kalu ho palachan avastalo ek samanya gwaikar mano avastalo koiche daij rakhpa amche goy amcha burgya khatir rakhpa av aam aadmi party cho politician mano basana हांव बसतलो थंय म्हजें गोंय राखपाक
ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट प्राइम.
इन अ ट्रेजिक इंसिडेंट मैकेनिस्ट अक्षय अलायस सितारा मुलवी 40 इयर्स रेजिडेंट ऑफ मुलवी वाड़ा गावने बंदोरा पांडा who was working on the Kortali Madkai ferry drowned while he was attempting to remove the rope that was stuck in the propeller of the ferry boat on Monday morning. Vasco Fire Station personnel under the supervision of Officer Dilip Bicholkar conducted the search operation and found the body under the ferry boat. Speaking to media, BJP leader Pradeep Sheth, who visited the spot after the incident, suggested that the government to provide training for such mechanists in deep sea swimming and also safety equipment should be given to them so that they can protect themselves while performing their duty.
Sadhya je wo burgo pe muta akshay mulvi ek baro burgo tenne a feri boti ne la to koi asle wale yo na kitar ani bara swabhav to bapuji da to bara swabhav to आनी सका सवापा सुमार तो फेरीबोटी एका फेनान दोरी ती तीन जान भर दोरी काड़पा गए दुर्दैवान अश खूब फाटी केसी जो आनी क्लियर जता अभी इन्सिडेंट केन्ना घड़ना नशीब फटे आता फायर सर्विसेन सभी सर्वीस के जमोना आता हम श्रीपाद नायक सामू आ निधिना सामू तशेच सीएम ऑफिसांसून नेवीक कॉन्टेक्ट करूँ मेला आता नेवीन जर बेगिनच्या बेगीन येलो जाल्यार ती बॉडी मेळूंक शकता आनी माझ्या अंदाजा प्रमाणे थोडीशी म्हाका दर्याची माहिती आसा त्या प्रमाणे बॉडी हांगासर इतक्याच कुडक्याक आसतली प्रायवेटूय जे हे आसा स्विमर आसा तेंकाय आमी कॉन्टेक्ट केले पूण एकटोय आर्थीक गांवांना सध्या आमी dilip.com जे ब्रिजाचें काम करता तेंचे कडेन हॅल्प मागपाक तेज्या ऑफिसान हांव आनी जगन्नाथ मुळवी पत्रकार असा तो आमच्या फोणीचो त्याचा भावतो त्याकाय घेऊन गेले आम्ही त्यांच्या पण त्यांचे दुर्दैव असे असा की त्यांचे ते कर्नाटकात खं तरी काम करतात थं गेले तर माझं एक गव्हर्नमेंटाक एक सजेशन असा जे मशिनिस्ट असतात ही केशी सदांच जाता त्यांना थोडीशी स्विमिंगेची याने डीप हे करपाची डायव करपाची थोडीशी ट्रेनिंग दिवपाक जाय आणि त्यांना तो ड्रेस दिवपाक जाय म्हणजे सेफ्टीच्या हितून तर मशिनिस्ट असा ते काम करूंक शकता ते व्हडलें काम कठीण न्हू आनी अशें सर्रास सगळे कडेन जाता पण चुकून ही गजाल अशी जाली म्हणजे ॲक्सिडेंटूच म्हणपाचो तो आनी नशीब म्हणपाचो वास्तवीक हो भुरगो आसा ताका एक तारखेक ट्रान्सफर दुसरे फेरयेर आसली आनी सगळी तेगेली आमी तयारी केल्ली पण दुर्दैव तेजें नशीब म्हणपाचें तेवूय जालें एक बरो भुरगो एक आमच्या बानोडेचो बरो भुरगो सगळ्यांक ओळखी बापूय तसो बरो लोकांक ओळखी दुर्दैवी दिसता तशें तो कारण सकाळ फुडें हांव आतां प्रयत्न करता प्रायवेटान कॉन्टेक्ट करता पळोवया कितें जाता देवा जाय.
For Prime Video Journalist Shan Pasco.
Now let's take a short break.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network.
नमस्कार आणि योगार तुमका सगळ्यांक आयच्या या खाशेल्या कार्यक्रमात.
Hello and welcome to yet another fresh episode of Food for Mood Season 2.
Hello and welcome to Gems of Goa COVID Hero Series. I'm Alicia Fernandez.
Prime Saheli Mega Event.
त्या तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमकां समेस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आनी परत एक फावट खुशाल बरी दिवं.
Your voice, your channel.
Welcome back. Revolutionary Goans has declared their second list of candidates who are going to contest at the forthcoming assembly elections. Candidates Ajay Kolkar, Santa Cruz, Sailesh Naik, Shiroda, Premanand Gowde, Madkai, Anish Naik, Bicholi, Rohan Kalangutkar, Saligaon, Bento De Silva, Naveli, Dagli Fernandez, Veli, Prashant Pagi, Kankona, and Sujay Mapshekar, Perne. When questioned about not a single candidate being declared by the party so far, RG Supremo Manoj Parab informed that the selection of candidates are purely on the basis of activeness, dedication and youth who are involved in RG's processes. Parab has also promised that the party will select ladies among remaining 22 candidates.
Yeah.
फुडले बाकीचे आमचे जे उरला आता ऑलमोस्ट 22 आमचे कँडिडेट डिक्लेरेशन उरला तेतून लेडीज सीट्स आसतले आनी हितून आमचे तुमकां परते आमी सांगता की आमचे जे कँडिडेट सिलेक्शन आसा हे फक्त कोण कितलो एक्टिवली काम केला कोणे आपले डेडिकेशन दिला कोण आरजी वांगडा आरजीच्या प्रोसेस आरजीच्या प्रोसेसान इनवॉल्व जाला तांकांच आमी कँडिडेटचेर दिल्ले आसा आनी जी लेडीज पासून जी आसा आमची सो कँडिडेट सिलेक्शन हे मेल फिमेल ना जेंडराचेर आमी दवरिना ते जे जाता ते एक्सक्लुजिवली जी ग्रावंड टीम आसा आतां हे भुरग्यांचे सुद्दां जेन्ना कँडिडेट वोटींग जाल्ले ते प्रोसेस जेन्ना फॉलो जाल्लो तेन्ना भितरूय लेडीज टीम आसली वुमन्स विंग आसले सो तेंच्यांनी तेंकां फुडें काडलेले आसा सो अशें न्हू की आमी लेडिजांक चान्स दिना ना जाल्यार भुरगे लेडिजांक चान्स दिना इट इज एक्सक्लुजिवली भुरग्यांचे डिसिजन आसता तेंकां फुडें काडपाचे तेंकां चूज करपाचे सो आतां कमींग जे आमचे 22 आसतले तितून थोडे लेडीज तुमकां पळोवपाक मेळटले 100% आसतले सो अजून मेरेन 22 आसा मॅक्झिमम उरलेले आसा 18 जाल्लेले आसा सो मॅक्झिमम अजून मेरेन उरला सो यू डेफिनेटली सी फ्यू लेडीज फेसीस
For Prime Video Journalist Pranay Shirgaonkar, Panjim.
Since schools have started with normal classes and looking at the importance of wearing masks during this pandemic, the Indian Red Cross Society Murmugao branch have decided to distribute masks to various schools in Murmugao. On Monday, the IRCS Murmugao branch distributed 1600 masks to three schools, Mother of Mercy's English High School, Anjuman Himayatullah Islam and Sri Sushen Ashram Vidyalaya. IRCS is planning to distribute the masks to students of municipal schools and to most of the government schools in and around Vasco. Indian Red Cross Society Murmugao branch chairperson Fiola Rego in her address to the students spoke about how it is very important to wear masks for their safety and for the safety of those around them. Anjuman High School Headmaster MP Dabolkar said this Red Cross initiative will help students to learn importance of wearing masks and also educate the entire society of its safety.
Schools have already started and we know that our children are very vulnerable and sometimes they tend to forget the seriousness of this virus and maybe they don't even wear the mask. But we are here to remind them that this is one of the most important protection that they can have against this virus. And as a result, they will know how to protect themselves better and follow all the SOPs that is given by the government and which is really important. So today, Murmugao Red Cross Society has come here to distribute masks for the students. We are doing it first for all the JRC schools that we have in and around Vasco City. And after that, we will be giving, distributing this mask to all the other schools also. So here we have around 500 plus students. And the same thing we have in other schools also. So I hope that whatever this little thing that we do for the children will help them to secure their health. And I wish that they are safe when they come to school. It does not give them, it does not become an excuse that schools have started and they have been infected with virus. So I would like to tell the students, please, please be careful. We need you. You are our future and we love you and we don't want anything to be happening to you. Thank you, students.
See, this is really the nice time because of many of my children are not able to get it and they don't have the idea of importance of mask. This is actually the initiative from the Red Cross which will help and in the field of actually in this field what we need to educate the society, the entire society. So our students will actually take a message from this after distribution of mask from the Red Cross. And they may continue wearing and they know the importance, they will understand the importance of it, what why they need to wear it. And it is not just for the safety of their alone, it is safety of others also, which is very important. Thank you very much.
For Prime, video journalist Shan Pasco.
Imagine living in a home that falls on the second proposed line for double tracking. Korthali MLA Alina Saldana, speaking to media post the Gram Sabha meeting in Kansari, raised the alarm on the issue of the second track. She observed that when locals measured the 14-meter requirement, they found that the track falls close to their compounds and in some cases runs through their verandas. Heated debates ensued at the panchayat as affected locals in Kansalim vociferously protested against the passing of coal through their village. She stated that you cannot destroy the lives of the people because of double tracking. She urged the panchayat to step in and take action in this regard.
I don't have to repeat. My stand on doubling is well known to the people of Goa. It is not, I firmly believe that the government probably has positive motives for doubling, but because there are reasons for doubling, you cannot destroy the lives of the people. Okay? Now, it is very important to see the proximity of the existing track to the houses. It is hardly 14 meters away. Okay? And now you're coming with the second track. Now, I've been told by very definite authorities, railway authorities in fact, that to lay the second track, you need 14 meters towards, not towards the road, on the other side, 14 meters from the center of the existing track. Now, we marked this and we found out for ourselves visually that the second track, the land required, comes within the compounds of the houses. In some cases, in Kasauli itself, the distance measurement of 14 meters from the center of the track comes on the veranda of the houses. So now tell me, will people be able to live in these houses? Definitely. So all of us will have to leave our houses and go away. Is this development? And if it is, whose development?
Madam, it is a yard you have to say about this 4-5.
Let me be very honest, I have not studied about the yard. I don't know much about, you know, all the implications involved. I have to study.
The village sarpanch Farwin Saldana, responding to the MLA statement of the power of the local bodies, said that the panchayat doesn't have the powers to take action. Speaking to Prime, one local, Alex Avacharo from Kansaulim, added that a resolution was passed on demarcating all the water bodies and sand dunes on the coastal side. Further, the villagers decided to ban upcoming hotels due to the sewerage discharge in the sea.
She's telling what that the panchayat is this local body. Yes, we are no doubt. But what are the powers? We should get the sole author. Now take example, Zilla Panchayat. Okay. They were fighting for the power for Zilla. They became Zilla, they became MLAs, that they would fight for the power. Wait till now the powers are given to Zilla. Zilla has no powers. Only what few money they given them, some drainages, roads, but otherwise, what are the powers they have given them?
Resolution gatle panchayat aaj ka gram sabha ko akke village water bodies are itli demarcated kon, especially on the coastal side. Okay, water bodies and sand dunes and yaja mukar amka hotel projects or mega projects amka na kai. Okay, air pollution kula lagon problem jatlo. Okay, air pollution sewage हॉटेल आनी सुवेज आमच्या दोऱ्यान घालता हें सगळें चल्लां हें आमकां नाका म्हणून आमी रेजोल्युशन ऑलरेडी घेतलो हांवें की 2017 2014 2013 हेच्या पयलीं कितले पाटी रेजोल्युशन घेतलें आमचे विलेजीन आनी मेगा प्रोजेक्ट्स आनी हॉटेल्स नाकाय म्हणून पूण तरी पासून ही पंचायत आयज पासून प्रोजेक्ट पास करीत आसा.
For Prime Video Journalist Shan Pasco.
Now let's take a short break.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network.
Namaskar and yogar tumka sagalyang aichya ya khashelya karyakraman.
Hello and welcome to yet another fresh episode of Food for Mood Season 2.
and welcome to Gems of Goa COVID Hero Series. I'm Alicia Fernandez.
Prime Saheli Mega Event.
तियात्रिस कार्यवले तुमका समस्तं माय मगतो नमस्कार आणि परत एक पट कुशल बुरीती होत
प्राइम योर वॉइस योर चॅनल.
वेलकम बॅक. It's a dual celebration in Goa to commemorate the 75 years of India's independence and 60 years of Goa's liberation. Congress is organizing a marathon. The marathon will be held in Goa for the 3 kilometers and 5 kilometers categories and is open to all. This was announced by Prenyal Nair, member of AICC, on the celebration of India's 75 years.
The first program which will be taken is regarding marathon. This marathon will be done all over India and in all the states. But Goa we have taken, but it's a great, first of all we are celebrating 75 years of our independence celebration. But for Goa it's a double celebration. The 50 years of the liberation, and this function and this program will be around the 60 years of liberation along with 75th year of our Indian independence. As Girish was very well saying, we have pride Goans, and the pride is that when Goa didn't got liberated, we didn't got full total independence. So Goa ka jo mukhya bhumika thi ki hamare desh ko sabse zyada azadi dene ka pura apurna azadi purna swatantrata dene ka Goa ka bahut bada apna yogdan raha hai aur sare swatantra veer ka yogdan raha hai. Jis tarah desh mein aajkal prabhav chal raha hai aur ek perception create kiya gaya hai kuch media dwara jo hum godi media kehte hain, तो नए आने वाले जनरेशन को कुछ पता ही नहीं हमारी आजादी का जितना बड़ा चलन रहा है, कितनी कुर्बानियां गई है. एंड इन रिगार्ड्स टू दैट ऑल इंडिया कांग्रेस कमेटी विल बी डूइंग अ मैराथन आउट इन गोवा.
लुकिंग एट द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन मंडे, गिरीश चोडंकर रेटरेटेड द कांग्रेस डिमांड फॉर एन अपॉलजी टू द पीपल ऑफ गोवा फॉर द बीजेपी लीडर नड्डा स्टेटमेंट आस्किंग टू ब्रिंग गोवंस ऑन द पाथ ऑफ धर्म. Churankar stated that 4 days have passed and the BJP has been silent on the issue. Goa is a land of temples, churches and mosques. The people are God-fearing and liberal-minded, he added.
BJP cha rashtriya leaderani goichyo apman kello asa ani goichyo lokancho edo insult korent kello na shuru kyanas ki goichyo lokang dharmacha margache radpak goichyo lok itle adharmi त्यांनाच नाशिल्ले आणि हेजे मुखारी हाडचे ना. आणि त्या खातीर आम्ही जी माफी मागलेली गोंयच्या बीजेपीचे लिडरांक मागलेले की जर तुम्ही त्याच्या मताचे सहमत ना जाल्यार तुम्ही इमिजिएटली गोंयच्या लोकांची माफी मागपाची मागणी तुम्ही त्यांची करची आणि त्याची त्या स्टेटमेंटाचे तुम्ही खंडन करचे. आज 4 दिस जाऊन गेले बीजेपीचो हरशी जे खूप गजालींचेर रोखडे रियॅक्ट जाताले ते आयज गोंयच्या लोकांच्या ह्या अपमानाचेर एक शब्द बीजेपीचो लिडर काढना ना तर बीजेपीचो राष्ट्रीय लिडर त्यांचो प्रेसिडेंट हेजेर कांय चुकयना. तांकां कितें दिसता गोंयचे लोक म्हणल्यार कितें म्हणून की हे जस्ट गोंयच्या लोकांक येवप आनी अधर्मी म्हणून वचप आनी गोंयकार आमी जस्ट उगी बसतले. आमी तांकां ऑलरेडी वेळ दिलो की गोंयचो हो जो अपमान आसा गोयकार आमी जस्ट लाईंग डाऊन घेवचे ना. आमी आमच्या स्वाभिमान आणि आमचो रेस्पेद सांभाळपाक गोयकार सदांच फुडें आसा आणि ह्या हेजेरी आमी तांकां उगी रावचे ना. एज अ गोवन आय वॉन्ट टू टेल दीस बीजेपी लिडर्स स्पेशली देर बीजेपी नॅशनल प्रेसिडेंट नड्डाजी दॅट इच अँड एव्हरी गोवन is a God fearing. Goa is land of temples, churches and mosques. आमचे कडेन सगळे धर्मांक तितलोच जागो आसा आणि तितलोच सगळे रिस्पेक्ट करता एकमेकांच्या धर्मांक. आणि ती इमेज आमची देशभर न्ही तर अख्ख्या जगभर आसा. आमचे गोंय कितले सेक्युलर ते. आणि गोंयचो लोक बरे एथिक्स फॉलो करता. गोंयचो लोक हो प्रामाणीक. गोयकार हो लिबरल मायंडेड पूण गोयकार केन्नाच अधर्मी न्ही. गोयकारांक अधर्माम अधर्मी म्हणपाचो अधिकार भारतीय जनता पक्षाक आनी त्यांच्या नॅशनल प्रेसिडेंटाक कोणे दिलो आनी तो कसो मेळ्ळो ते तेणी सांगचे.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट शान पास्को.
Sangkwal Panchayat Sarpanch Girish Pillai speaking to the media after the Gram Sabha clarified that no permission has been granted from the Panchayat to any mega projects. Though the development of the village is important, they need to look at issues like water and electricity. He called for peaceful resolution of issues. Opposition to the proposed plots at Zwarinagar Plateau and mega projects, besides other issues such as water and electricity scarcity in the village, dominated the Sangkwal village Panchayat Gram Sabha held on Sunday.
Discussion म्हणले ओनली वन पॉइंट ओनली वन पॉइंट समबडी ओनली वन पॉइंट वॉज देर खूब कितें मेगा प्रोजेक्टाचेर आशिल्ले आनी सेकेंड थींग आमी परमिशन घेत दिल्या फ्रॉम फ्रॉम आमच्या 2017 to 2021 कसले मेगा प्रोजेक्टा परमिशन एकूच पॉइंट आशिल्लें आनी कांय नाशिल्लें पूण बरो पीसफूल आशिल्लें ग्रामसभा देवर नो अदर प्रॉब्लम पूण एक मनशान कितें तरी म्हणलें की ऑल पंच मेंबर्स आर टेकन फ्लॅट्स ऑर समथींग हांवें म्हणलें ताजेर क्वेश्चन रेज केले आमी हांगा ग्रामसभा घेवपाक बसलेल्या आमकां कितें फील आमचे पंच मेंबराक कितें फील आमी कोणा कडेन फ्लॅट मागले म्हळ्यार बी आमकां पर्सनली हर्ट जाले तेका लागून मातशें हें जालें रफ जालें आनी कांय ना बट एवरीथींग वॉज पीसफूल हांव एकूच सांगपाक पळयता कितें ग्रामसभा कितें लागून घेता गांवचे डॅवलपमेंटा लागून ओके सो वी वॉन्ट डॅवलपमेंट तशें डॅवलपमेंट प्रपोजल तुमी हाडा म्हणटा गांवान वी आर रेडी टू डू सपोज जे जे थोडे लोकांचे कितें कंप्लेन आशिल्ले वी कांट वी शूड नॉट गीव यू शूड नॉट गीव परमिशन टू मेगा प्रोजेक्ट समथींग ओके वी आर नॉट गिवींग परमिशन वी हॅव नॉट एट गिवन ओनली आमचे जे टेन्युअरान आमी येयला आमी एक सुद्दां मोर दॅन फोर फ्लॅट आमी एकूय परमिशन दिवं ना आनी वी आर नॉट रेडी अकॉर्डिंग टू हायकोर्ट ऑर्डर वी आर नॉट इशूड एनी सिंगल परमिशन टू एनी बडी आनी हेजे फुडें सुद्दां अकॉर्डिंग ते कितें करता सपोज येता आमी दिन रिजेक्ट करता ते कितें डायरेक्टर पंचायतान येता कोर्टान वयता परमिशन घेता बट इट इज नॉट अवर आमी कितें करपाचें पंचायत इज नो वे ओवर देर कळ्ळें पंचायत वयना पंचायत आमी रिजेक्ट करता धाडटा पण दे गो टू द हायर ऑथॉरिटी तेंकां हे मेळटा परमिशन मेळटा बट आमी जेन्ना बसलेले आहा आमी खंयचे प्रोजेक्टाक आमी परमिशन दिवं ना कन्स्ट्रक्शन लायसन्स दिवं ना आनी लोकांनी सांगले की गांवान उदकाचे प्रॉब्लम आहा लायटीचे प्रॉब्लम आहा ओके वी आर रेडी टू सॉल्व दॅट इशूज ते मेजर इशूज आहा गांवचे लायटीचे इशू आहा उदकाचे इशू आमी सॉल्व करपाक तेका लागून तशें कितें डिस्कशन जावपाक बेश्टे कोणाचे ब्लेम करपाचे न्हू कोणी आसूं न्ही डोंट ब्लेम एनी विदाउट एनी प्रूफ हांवें तेंकां कितें विचारलें सपोज तुमकडे कितें डॉक्युमेंटेशन आहा विडियोज आहा नाल्यार आनी कोणी तुमचे कडेन प्रूफ आसा दॅट वी हॅव टेकन सम फ्लॅट फ्रॉम द इकरा फ्लॅट घेतला म्हणटा अरे वॉट इज दीस वी आर हियर टू डिस्कस अकॉर्डिंग द डॅवलपमेंट डॅवलपमेंट ऑर वर्क्स ऑफ द विलेज सो वी आर रेडी टू कॉपरेट विथ यू ऑल तुम्ही आमच्या वांगडा कॉपरेशन करा वी आर रेडी टू कॉपरेट वी डू समथींग फॉर डॅवलपमेंट फॉर द विलेज यार वाय बेस्ट ग्रामसभा घेता वी कॉन्ट फायट ओवर दॅट दे शूड दीस इज नॉट अ व्हेरी सारकें न्हू दी शूड नॉट फायट आमी बरे भाशेन गांवचे डॅवलपमेंट चिंतपाक जाय आनी गांवांत कितें प्रॉब्लम्स मेजर इश्यूज कितें आसा ते आमी सॉल्व करपाक जाय ओके इवन नाव तेंकां ऑब्जेक्शन आहा वी आर दे विथ दॅम आमी आहा लोकां वांगडा आहा तेंगे कितें ऑब्जेक्ट वी आर रेडी टू गो आमी उलयला सपोज ओके तुमकां प्रोजेक्टाचे प्लॉट्स येता ओके वी आर रेडी टू फायट विथ दॅम आमी युनायटेडली एक जावन फायट करया न्हू बेश्टे हांगा ग्रामसभा इशू करूं ना ग्रामसभा आमी कितें उलोवपाक डॅवलपमेंटल वर्क्स उलय वी शूड नॉट फायट ओवर एवरीथींग वॉज पीसफूल.
For Prime Video Journalist Shan Pasco.
Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant has promised to complete the mini bridge across the river Tar at Mapsa within 4 months. He was speaking after unveiling the plaque to lay the foundation stone for the same in the presence of Mapsa MLA and GSIDC Vice Chairman Joshua D'Souza, Aldona MLA Glenn Ticklaw, Mapsa Municipal Council Chairperson Shubhangi Vaigankar and officials of GSIDC. Sawant also said that in order to beautify Mapsa city, there is a need to desilt Mapsa river and construct a pathway along the side so that senior citizens can take the benefit of the same.
GSIDC च्या वतीने एक धाकलूसो ब्रिज कारण GSIDC खूप वडले वडले ब्रिज खूप कडे गोयात बांधित आले असा तुमकां सगळ्यांक खबर असा GSIDC ची खेती बऱ्यातले बरे इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर राज्यात तयार करप गेली कितलीशीच वर्षा आम्ही सातत्या ते करता आणि लोकार्पण करता फुडल्या 4 महिन्या भितर हो ब्रिज पुराय जातलो आमचो माधव कामत एन एसोसिएट्स ह्या प्रोजेक्टाचो कन्सल्टंट आसा PRL इन्फ्राट्रॅक हे जे कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर्स आसात 10 crores अप्रॉक्सिमेटली ह्या प्रोजेक्टाचो कॉस्ट आसा दिल्ल्या फक्त हांव तितकेच पळयतालो की पावसा पयली ब्रिज कंप्लीट जावचो पडटलो कारण जुनाक एकदां पावस पडत जाल्यार बाकीचो सगळो प्रॉब्लेम क्रिएट जातलो लोकांचे सहकार्य मेळत जाल्यार निश्चितच आमचो कन्सल्टंट आनी कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर बी ते GSIDC गूड टीम आणि अंडर सुपरविजन ऑफ अवर व्हाईस चेअरमॅन ऑफ जोशुआ विल कंप्लीट द प्रोजेक्ट इन टाईम फ्रेम निश्चितच म्हापशा शहराच्या विकासात आणि बसोडकरांक मोयराकरांक एक बऱ्यातलो बरो सांच्या वेळार कंजेशन जावचे ना फास्ट पैकी बेगीनात बेगीन वचपाक आमी बरो ब्रिज जाता तितके बेगीन बांदून दितले. एक दोन तीन गजाली हांव मुद्दा म्हण म्हणटा की एकेकाळी राज्याची आर्थिक राजधानी आशिल्ले म्हापसा शहर आमी कालांतरात पळयता की ते कंजेस्टेड जायत गेला. ते एक्सपांड जावपाची गरज आसा आणि त्यावर एक्सपांड जातले असत जाल्यार सायडींतल्यो पंचायती असतल्यो बाकीच्या कडेन वास एक्सपांड जावपाक जाय कारण वर्टिकल मोबिलिटी इज रिक्वायरमेंट. म्हापसा रिवर ही बारीक 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 जायत गेली तुमकां सगळ्या जाणांक खबर आसतले. फाटले फावटी म्हणजे म्हापसा रिवर ऑलमोस्ट 10 किलोमिटरची रिवर खंयच्यान सुरू जाता प्रकाश ग्रीन पार्का कडल्यान सुरू जाता ती हळदण्या वचून मांडवीक मेळटा. तारी कडेन आमी इतक्याच खातीर म्हणटा वाफर म्हणजे तेन्नाच्यो फेरीबोटी हांगा लागताल्यो हांगा पर्यंत लागताल्यो म्हापशाकारांक बऱ्याच जाणांक खबर आसतल्यो. आतां फेरीबोट न्ही भितरल्यान होडी येवपाची उरल्या दिसता होडी सुद्दां येतलो जाल्यार ती झिरकातली बरोबर मरे होडी येवंक शकना. हांवें फाटल्या दिसांनी शुभांगी आमदार ह्या सगळ्यां कडेन डिस्कस करतालो म्हापशा शहरात अजूनही जर ते ब्युटिफाय जातले आसत जाल्यार म्हापशा रिवर ही डिसिल्ड जावपाची गरज आसा आनी ती डिसिल्डच न्ही तर ताजेर कंप्लिटली 10 किलोमिटराचो 10 किलोमिटर सोड. हांव ताका विचारतालो की रस्त्याक तेंकोन कितले आहा काय म्हणून ताजे म्हणणे 2.5 किलोमिटर तरी रस्त्याक तेंकोन आसा पुराय म्हणजे हे डिसिल्ड करप आनी 2.5 किलोमिटराचो म्हणजे ताजेर पातवी तयार करप जेणे करून सांच्या आदेशात म्हापशाकार
Bedki Khandala Sarpanch Dilip Naik has informed that their power woes would be solved after installation of new transformer at Amewada in Priol constituency. Naik was speaking after inaugurating the transformer by Priol MLA and Art and Culture Minister Govind Gowde on Sunday. Naik praised Govind Gowde for carrying out many development works in Priol constituency for the last 4.5 years. And he was confident that the forthcoming assembly elections voters will elect him with more than 6,000 votes.
तुम्ही आज पहिले असाच की आजचं हो आमचं तिसरं ट्रान्सफॉर्मरचं उद्घाटन आणि ट्रान्सफॉर्मरचं उद्घाटन केले करपाचे असत. हांव जे बेदकी खांडोळ्याचो सरपंच आसलो तरी ह्या वार्डाचो पंच मेंबर असत आणि गेली कितलीशेक वर्सां आमच्या वाड्यार लायट केन्ना येतली लायट केन्ना वयतली हो हिशोब आसनासलो. भुरग्यांक शिकपा खातीर खूब त्रास जाताले. ह्यो अडचणी लक्षांत घेवन सरान हो लोड शेअरिंग केल्लो आसा आनी हेजे वयल्यान आमकां खुबसो लायटीचो प्रॉब्लम आमचो सॉल्व जातलो. हो जालो आमच्या वाड्याचो. आमच्या बेदकी खांडोळ्यान सुद्दां आयज आमी जांबळा एक ट्रान्सफॉर्मर उद्घाटन केला तसोच दिमोण्या दामणसरे म्हणजे केरी वयता त्या रस्त्याक खुद्द तामसले साकून आख्खो जंगल भाग आसलो आनी दुसरो जांबूळ वयता तोय जंगल भाग आसलो. ह्यो अडी अडचणी लक्षांत घेवन सरान आमच्या दोनी कडेन ट्रान्सफॉर्मर हे करून परत स्ट्रीट लायट बेदकी टू जांबुळवाडा आनी तामसुले टू डायरेक्ट आमचो दामणसऱ्या पर्यंत जो स्ट्रीट लायटीचो इतली वर्सां जो प्रॉब्लम आसलो तो सरान आमच्या आयज तो सॉल्व केल्लो आसा. फाटल्या फाटी आमी ताका जवळ जवळ 4,000 वयर मतांनी निवडून हाडलेलो. हे फाटी पिरोळकरांचो एक निर्धार आसा आनी खास करून आमच्या बेदकी खांडोळ्याचोय मॅक्झिमम लीड दिवन आमी 6,000+ हे आमी मोठ्या उमेदीन तांकां सगळ्यांनी टायो मारून आमी 6,000 वयर हे करतले अशें आश्वासन दिवया. आनी तेंचे कडेन ह्या जोमान आतां तेणें काम केल्या कामां अशीं तेणी जी आश्वासन दिल्ली इलेक्शनाक उबो रावपाक ती पूर्ण करून तेज्या आमी कितलेशेच फुडें गेल्ले आसा. खुद्द म्हाजो आतां जो वाड आसा आमी तेज्या फाटल्यान शेतां आसा त्या शेतान आमचे पुर्वज शेतां लायताले पूण त्यो पोटल्यो आसा त्यो माथ्यार धरून वयताक भरपूर त्रास जातालो. त्यो अडचणी लक्षांत घेवन प्रत्येक शेतकारांक सरान रिक्वेस्ट करून सगळ्यांनी आपआपल्यो एनओसी दिवन आयज तो रस्तो सुद्दां तेचो जाल्लो आसा.
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट संजय नाईक पोंडा.
Before we wrap up, let's recap the headlines once again. As assembly elections are just 2 months away, District Election Office gears up to spread awareness on voting. Advocate Amit Palekar on hunger strike as political mudslinging continues between BJP and Goa Forward on illegal structured Old Goa Heritage Site. Mechanist working on Kortali Madkai ferry boat killed in tragic accident while attempting to remove the rope that was stuck in the propeller of the ferry boat. Give us your feedback about this newscast. Mail us at newsprimegoa@gmail.com or WhatsApp us on 9637969244. Well, that was the news for you. Thanks for watching Prime. Take care, stay safe, goodbye.